Svechnikov with a chance to win it for the Hurricanes. Weaves in. Svechnikov scores, and Carolina has picked up their fifth consecutive victory, and they are now 6-1 on the season. Kane, he's alone, takes a look, shooting, big save by Reimer. Kane threw it in front there, Suter, a whack, save, rebound, they score, DeBrincat. Great shift here for the line of Suter, Kane, DeBrincat, the cat, puts the Blackhawks back in front.
Stevie Conroy say, you know what, let's just funnel pucks to the net, and Hawks are able to do that, and DeBrincat
sends it to Gardner, Gardner back to Natchez, Natchez darts into the faceoff dot, Fast is there, the rebound, and they'll score! Hurricanes on the power play. Go up 4-2.
No pun intended. What a play Foss makes on the goal line. Net front. Slide.
Virgo rimming around. Centering try. Hurricanes cannot clear. Loose in front for Kane. They score. DeBrincat tips the Kane shot. It's 2-0.
Pesci knows that's all on him. Right there. Just move it. He's too slow at it. Kane takes it off the stick of Pesci and right onto the waiting stick.
Pesci. A quick up, Jesper Fast. The trailer is Trocheck, and here he comes to the outside. His shot blocked, kicked out by Lankinen. They score! On the rebound, it's Jesper Fast with 28.9 seconds left. Carolina up by one.
You can't make this up. This is a bad luck situation for the Chicago Blackhawks. Amazingly bad luck. Trocheck's going to shoot the off-speeder, so it goes off Calvin DeHaan. That makes an awkward save opportunity and a juicy rebound. And there you see Jesper Foss, Johnny, on the spot. Because the puck kind of goes off speed, it fools Lankinen just a little bit. Who wouldn't be fooled there? And then the rebound to Jesper Foss, and he puts it to the back.
With speed, he's got some room. In on Subban. Across the hole, they score! Oh, what a gorgeous setup. You talk about the run for the roses the other day. Those two thoroughbreds connect. Svechnikov to, oh, it's 3-0 Carolina.
By Aerofloat. Andre Svechnikov was absolute. Boeing 777 Aerofloat. No look pass. And Aho has just enough elevation. Strength on his skates not to lose his footing. And he puts that right in the wheelhouse. Mr. Aerofloat. Aho holds on for an extra split second.
For the winger, Svechnikov backhands it to Aho. Aho out in front, in the slot, they score!
Teuvo Teravainen on a magnificent read by Aho. And Teravainen picks the corner, and the Canes pick up a two-goal lead. It's 4-2 Hurricanes.
Three-zone play, commitment to your own end of the rink. Straddling the line to stay onside, stopping and starting. Svechnikov. So that's the tip, the tack, Aho, and the toe. Teravainen getting to the interior. Quick release, no look pass from Aho. And in one motion, was that ever a quick release from Teravainen with off?
Kubalik will lay the puck. It'll be handled by DeBrincat. DeBrincat snaps one and he'll score. That's the game winner. It's Alex DeBrincat. From the slot, beats Peter Mrazek. And 2 minutes and 2 seconds into overtime, it's Chicago. They'll take the 2-1 victory tonight.
Did it in the third period. Suter, who made a heck of a defensive play, gets off. Chicago gets on sides. He knows probably that it's a forward and Vincent Trocheck, albeit a centerman who is comfortable defensively, but one quick move to the middle. And that's a world-class release, even at the by NHL standards. And you can hear the ping off the pipe. Never even looked at the net. Just fired away. And Chicago played, Mike, you have to admit,
oh, yeah.
Chicago played a heck of a hockey game.